This is the activity to show the factors on which the resistance depends. Resistance is directly proportional to length of the conductor and inversely proportional to the area of cross section of the conductor. Here, this is a resistance board consisting of three different wires. The first wire is very thin. The second is, when compared to the first wire, the second wire is a thick wire, and you can see the third wire, that is, this area of cross section is more than the remaining two wires. Now, this is the multimeter through which you can directly measure the resistance of any conductor between any two points. Now, let me connect. For the first wire I am doing, remember that it is a thin wire, and here you can observe the reading as 17.1. Now, if I increase the length, now remember that it is 20 centimeters. Now, I'll increase. Now, the length is increased to 28 centimeters, and here we can see the resistance is also increased, and it is 22.5 ohms. Now, if I increase the length furtherly, you can observe the resistance is also increased. So, this proves that when the length of the wire is increased, the resistance is increased. Now, if you take the second wire, which is a bit thicker when compared to the first wire. So, here we can observe the resistance of the 40 centimeters wire is around 16.9. Now, let us connect the multimeter across the thick wire. So, this thick wire showing very small resistance because the area of cross section of thick wire is more. Therefore, the electrons can freely flow through the conductor, and hence the resistance is reduced. So, here the resistance is shown as 8.7. So, in the very first case, we proved that when the length is increased, then the resistance is increased. When in the second and third cases, we took the same length, but it is 17.8. And here it is 9.1.